people knew Christ as the carpenter's son. Before people knew Jesus as the son of Mary. Before people knew Jesus as a villager. But now Christ comes and rise up among the people in the queue to be baptized with other people when John was doing it in Jordan River. But in the presence of people, the Holy Spirit confirms this is not just the son of Mary. It's not the son of carpenter. This one has a dimension of heaven. And the Holy Ghost confirms that Jehovah is saying, this is my beloved son. Oh, hallelujah. It's not the son of Mary. It's not the son of Joseph. It's not your neighbor. It's not the ordinary man who go out shopping. It's not that boy who play aloud. This is not an ordinary person lining up for baptism. It is my beloved son in whom I'm well pleased. I say now, when you receive the Holy Ghost, allow the Holy Ghost to confirm you. Oh my God. Allow the Holy Ghost to introduce the heavenly status. You have the status as a daughter of somebody. You have a status as a son of somebody. You have a status as a person living in Buruburu, person living in Central London, person living in the slums of Chicago, person living somewhere begging. That is a status. But God, hear this. The moment the status of a person changes is when you receive the Holy Ghost from heaven. He did not only come to cause you to pray in tongues. He came to introduce you again. This is my beloved son in whom I am well pleased. I pray that the Holy Ghost will introduce you back to your mother in a different way. Oh, people in our church, can you allow the Holy Ghost to bring to you what they call you in heaven?